Thinking is one of the most powerful skills that you can develop when it comes to making good decisions and even making a high income. And you might be thinking, doesn't everybody think? Well, the answer is not really. A lot of people actually are replaying and repeating the same thoughts that are in their mind over and over again. So from the time that they wake up to the time that they go to bed, majority of people are not really thinking original thoughts. And that's why you will not see a lot of change in people's results and circumstances over the years. Now, there are three thinking errors, or as psychologists would refer to as cognitive distortions, that prevent people from being able to create the life that they want. The first thinking error is that a lot of people allow their feelings to dictate their thinking and their decisions. This is a huge mistake because a lot of the times what we feel is not based on facts. And so if we allow our feelings to do our thinking, we will end up making a lot of decisions that are not good for us. The second thinking error that a lot of people make is they allow other people's opinions to decide their thinking. And most of the time, people don't really evaluate other people's opinions before they take them on board. And they don't really ask themselves, is this opinion based on fact? They simply just take that opinion and they allow that to dictate their thinking. This is a huge mistake because majority of people are not thinking themselves. And the third big thinking error that a lot of people make is that they don't examine the belief system that they have, which is what is causing that thought in the first place. And a lot of people believe things that are just not true because they have not really examined those beliefs and they have no validation to demonstrate that those beliefs actually work. These three thinking errors ensure that majority of people are not really thinking new thoughts and original thoughts, and that's why they get stuck in repeated patterns and there is very little change in people's life and results.